True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Wonderful goddamn day to be alive.
Never forget, we're stronger than they think we are.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Serious trauma detected.
Heal!
Trusun's munitions detected.
Division's here!
Get away from me! Gonna kill you! Agent, I don't have an angle. Shit, he's down.
Watch that.
He's healing.
To figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Portable electronic device detected.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Check it out. Shit, I was shot. I see you.
Trusun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next one.
Keep your head down next time.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six! So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Humanity has been observing the planets for millennia. But we are only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it is the only planet to support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's a rational thing to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars was vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intense heat of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell amoebas to complex living things like humans started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away. Observing the planets for millennia. We are only now beginning to realize that there's a third rock. Water, as evidenced by these images.
What have we got
here? At one point, more than 3.2 million years ago, one-third of the Martian surface has been covered by volcano. Martian exploratory craft have sent back evidence of more recent water flows as well, ranging from gullies and dried river systems to what appear to be ancient lake beds. There are also minerals present on the surface of Mars that could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, found on Mars largely as ice at the Martian North Pole, although small quantities of Sistus water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere were
discovered.
mobile device detected.
Hiding won't help.
Killed him.
sending a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
One of ours is KIA!
Database match indicates designation LMR.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Factory's out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
We've got some footage of some True Sons in their natural habitat. Take a look.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill? Bye.
I've got what you want, Agent.
Depot between 1400 and 1800 hours. Those with external work placements will gain priority.